Wow, what a beautiful place this is.
Yes, you are on Himalaya.
Yeah, it is really very amazing.
You are welcome on Himalaya.
Thanks.
Let us discuss about Himalaya.
Hey, you come?
Haan, boliye.
Do you know where is Mount Everest?
Yes, Mount Everest is located in Nepal.
Do you know where is Mount K2?
Haan. Mount K2 is located at POK in India.
Where is Mount Kanchenjunga?
Haan, Mount Kanchenjunga is located at Sikkim in India.
Where is Mount Everest?
On main Himalaya.
Where is Mount K2?
On Trans Himalaya.
And where is Mount Kanchenjunga?
In main Himalaya.
Oh, it means there are two divisions of Himalaya. Main Himalaya and Trans Himalaya. Tell me something about Trans Himalaya.
Trans Himalaya consists of three ranges. Karakoram range, Ladakh range and Jaskar range.
Tell me some glaciers on Karakoram range.
Some glaciers are Sasaimin, Siachen, Hispar, Biafo and Baltaro.
Tell me highest peak on Karakoram range.
The highest peak of Karakoram range is K2 Gadhinaskin. And it is the highest battlefield in the world.
Any cold desert is there?
Yes. There is only one cold desert in India that lies between the Ladakh range and the Jaskar range. And it is known as Ladakh desert.
What is Kailash range?
It is the extension of Ladakh range.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Tell me something about main Himalaya.
Main Himalaya is divided in three parallel ranges. Himadri range, Himachal range and Sivalik range. Himadri range is called Greater Himalaya, Himachal range is called Lesser Himalaya, Sivalik range is called Outer Himalaya.
Tell me the Himalaya which lies between Indus and Satluj.
Kashmir Himalaya or Punjab Himalaya.
Now the Himalaya which lies between Satluj and Kali.
Kamau Himalaya.
The Himalaya between Kali and Tista is called?
Nepal Himalaya.
And the Himalaya between Tista and Dihang is called?
Assam Himalaya.
What are the tributaries of Indus River?
Satluj, Ravi, Bias, Jhelum and Chenab.
Tell me the hills of Meghalaya.
Garo, Khasi and Jayantia.
Tell me the hills of Assam.
Mikir, Rengma and Barail.
Tell me the names of easternmost hills.
Patkoibum, Naga Hills, Manipur Hills, Mizo Hills.
Tell me the extension of Sivalik Range in Arunachal Pradesh.
Dafla, Miri, Abor and Mishmi.
The Himachal Himalaya that is also called Lesser Himalaya is not continuous. Its names are
Pir Panjal, Dhauladhar, Masuri, Nagtibba and Mahabharat.
Tell me about Aravali Range.
Aravali Range is the oldest mountain range in the world. It starts from Palanpur in Gujarat to Majnukati line Delhi. Its total length is 800 km. In Rajasthan, Aravali is known as the Jarga Hill. In Delhi, Aravali is known as the Delhi Ridge. In Rajasthan, on the Aravali Range, there is Mount Abu. On the Mount Abu, there is a Guru Sikar. Guru Sikar is the highest peak of Aravali Range. On the Mount Abu, near the Guru Sikar, there is a Dilwara Temple. Dilwara Temple, Jain Temple. Banas River, Sabarmati River and Luni River originate from this Aravali Range.
Tell me the extension of Himalaya in the Pakistan.
Sulaiman Mountain.
The extension of Himalaya in the Afghanistan is called?
Hindu Kush Mountain.
The extension of Himalaya in the Myanmar is called?
Arakanyuma Mountain.
And the extension of Himalaya in the Bay of Bengal is called?
Andaman Nicobar Island.
The Vindhya Range is divided in?
Vindhya Hill, Bandir Hill and Kaimur Hill.
The Satpura Range is divided in?
Rajpipla, Mahadev and Maikal.
The Satmala Range is divided in?
Ajanta, Harichal, Gavilgarh and Malaghat.
Tell me the hills in Gujarat.
Barda Hill, Gir Hill and Mandav Hill.
Where are the Asiatic lions found?
In Gir National Park.